This video shows a 4-axis test cut and Delrin on my MR-1. The machine is modified and uses LinuxCNC, ClearPath servos, and a CNC depot spindle. Here, the program is doing a tool change to a small drill, which will be used to drill a hole on the center of each milled face. The spindle has a power draw bar, which allows for faster tool changes. The last operation uses an end mill again to face off the end of the stock.